In the early 1900s in Brooklyn, New York, there were three amusement parks that made up Coney Island. The first was Steeplechase. The second was Luna Park. But the third was the grandest, most beautiful park of all. And they called it Dreamland. Do you know of a land in a magic place? Just a short walk from Steeplechase, a place that they called Dreamland. Did you go by a steamship or train to see this paradise beside the sea? And they called it Dreamland. Dreamland, where Pompeii is falling and the Midway is calling. Shoot the chutes if you can. Chariot races and a carousel, roller coasters and the gates of hell, when you bought a ticket to Dreamland. And did you find a giant angel on Surf Avenue? Submarines and 30 lions too, in this place that they called Dreamland. And did you love canals of Venice and the night so bright, powered by Edison's 1,000,000 lights, on your special evening in Dreamland? Dreamland, where Pompeii is falling and the Midway is calling. Shoot the chutes if you can. Cities don't stay around. In just a day they burn to the ground. And so it was with Dreamland. Gone away so long, and they called it Dreamland.